Welcome back, everyone, to the Dance Quest 2 by Horizon. We're playing with Game Level Sean, and I'm a little sick, so sorry if my commentary is a little low. I've lost my voice for a couple of days, and I'm just finally getting it back. It feels a little bit better, but if I'm coughing, sorry about that. I'll try to keep coughing in them. But we're playing Green Nurse missions. We're going to play this mission, which should be mission, I think, 29, Sea versus Air. Then there's blah blah blah, they're talking, options, what are you talking about? You know, all kinds of stuff. Like the self-destruct system? Not necessary. Tisk. Boring. Well, if it's ready, I'd like to use it now. The enemy is close at hand. Go ahead, be my guest. And it's mission 26, sorry, mission 26, the Navy versus Air. I don't know why I said 29, it's been a couple of days since I recorded it, actually, so. Yep, the enemy's built an airport. They'll finish it shortly, sir. You didn't notice this earlier? They must have hidden it somehow. Plus, they built it in such a short time, amount of time. Amazing speed. I see. Thanks for the intel, good luck. Yeah, I would've just smacked him. I'd be like, what did you... smack them up. Blah 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 blah. Planes versus boats, air units. Do have a powerful advantage, but I'm not sunk yet. This sea dog's got a few tricks up his sleeve. So it's day one, and I just to show you guys where everything is. This is my pretty much my, I guess you can say, seaport. And this is where they are. And they do have a little bit of a lead just to start out with. But it shouldn't be too bad. Oh no, I don't want to move this guy in here, so I have a regular infantry soldier and a anti-air. And I should be fine. I'll move my lander right here and have him wait. I don't think I'm ever going to capture this port. Maybe I will, but I'm going to use these ports to pretty much drop off troops so I can get an advantage. And over here, controlling these will definitely be a key advantage for me. And not letting them get too far into anywhere. So I'll have this guy first move all the way up here, and have him wait. And then have this guy right here. I should just save less squares. Have him wait there. And then also I will have this guy right here, move right there. And I will end my turn. Okay, so it's our turn again, and pretty much we are going to move this guy right here and have him wait. Move this cruiser here, have him wait. I'm gonna have this guy move right here in front of this cruiser and have him wait, and then I will have this one cruiser right here pop up right here and wait. And I am going to create some infantry units and have this guy getting ready to capture up here in just a few turns. So I'm gonna end my turn. And they continue to move forward and such. Day 2 for them. Okay, so it's day 3 for us, and I'm gonna have this guy start capturing here, and this guy start capturing here. Have this guy move over here and start capturing, so I'll have all these captured by next turn. And let's see. really wise. Yeah, I guess I'll bring him down in this port. And I'll drop this guy here and drop that guy right there in front of him. I really want to move these guys. It almost... Yeah, I'm going to leave him there. There's no point in moving him yet. They're set up exactly where I want them. Everything is falling right into my trap. So it's day 4, and we are going to capture this base today, and also capture up here today, which is very good because we've got another place where we can start bringing in our harbor. We're not going to use this harbor really at all. It's sort of superfluous, but it shouldn't be too bad. It's not too bad in the sheer fact of it's just not too bad. And I'm gonna fire here, destroy him, and then I'm going to bring this guy right here, destroy him, and have this guy go right here and destroy him, and this guy come down and fire and destroy him, 120 damage, and. What do I want to do? I'll move this guy back here so he can get ready to load up troops next time. And this guy's sort of screwed from this helicopter. And this one down here also. But I'll just move him one out and have him wait. And I will end my turn. So it's day 4 for them. So it's day 5 for us, and there's a little bit more things we can do right now, but I'm just checking my watch right here to see if we're coming up on the time limit. Okay, so sorry for that little cut in there. I just had to check something on my computer, something popped up, so wanted to make sure everything's okay. We have enough time for this turn, and then I'll cut the video after this one. But it shouldn't be too bad at all, really. Let's see, do I need any more helicopters? No more helicopters. So I'll have this guy come here. Try and destroy that. I could have destroyed this down here. Maybe that would have been a better idea, but really nothing I can do about it. I'll actually have this guy come down here. No. I'll just capture. This guy hop off right here. He's gonna jump back in here. This guy come here. I'll have this guy come here. See what else I can do this turn. I will actually move these battleships as far as I can possibly go up. All three of them. And let's see, do I want to do anything else? Does he have a super suit? Yes, he does, which means this is perfectly fine for this turn. So I'll end my turn, and right after his turn, I will cut the video, and I will, do you know what? I'm gonna upload a mission a day, if possible. So he's using Black Wave, so hopefully by the 9th, this video will be completed and up on YouTube for all you guys to see. So. If you're watching this right now, it'll all be uploaded on March 9th, 2011. So, See you guys all tomorrow. We've been playing Advance Wars 2, Black Hole Rising, with Game of Sean. I'm Sean, signing off.